for the stars to shine. Tonight's the night.
Tyler Seguin, Alexander Radulov, and Matt Zuccarello will kickstart things up front. Dallas has waited 1,070 days for the playoffs to return. They have returned. We're underway from American Airlines Center. In the corner, Klingberg knocked away. Sissons diagonally through his own zone and then stood up. A heavy hit, Jamie Benn on Yarncroke. And that hit the eject button on the seats here at American Airlines Center. Rocco Grimaldi sent across. Smith, the game two overtime hero, cuts to the inside, was angled off by Lovejoy, and then away from the play, going down is Grimaldi. He's slow to get up. It's Hintz the other way to Spezza. Shot stopped. Another chance. Spezza denied by Rene. Now we're getting up and down as Smith canceled out by Oleksiak. Gets his own rebound, stops it in the corner. Is there anything he can't do? Roope Hintz coming off the wing. A wraparound and getting over in time was Rene. Benn the follow wrap. That one held out as well. Dowling over to Benn. Across, Haskinen. Shot, arm saved by Rene. And then it gets past Haskinen, no icing. Battling with Ellis. Cogliano gets to it. It's dropped in front. Nichushkin with a shot. And he sent it wide. Zuccarello in the corner. A pass to the slot. Radulov sent it through. Haskinen back to Radulov. Circling the zone. Shoveled a backhand from 55 feet. Makes it to Pollock. Shot it wide. Turnaround. Radulov deflected off of Ellison, nearly into his own net. Pollock, a one-timer, caught the glass. Now it's Seguin, slipped out, and taken in the low slot and cleared. Icing against Nashville. Has a beat on it. And flips it back across for Subban. Springs Grimaldi, a shot, that scored!
Oh, no.
A shot from the wall somehow slipped through Benn Bishop, one you never expect, opens the scoring here in game two.
Yeah, this is a flat-out whoopsie-daisy, and Benn Bishop is peeking at the big screen at center. They stretch the stars on this. They love to do that. The intention, though, was to create a rebound on the race in front. I mean, that's just E30 on that, and he knows it.
Klingberg with the man advantage, the two-man advantage, gets there first. Now Seguin in front of cross, and he was looking for Radulov, who swung and missed. Back to Radulov. Face-off dot, a shot, save, Rene swept towards the net, and where is it? A washout signal, Radulov pointed to the net. I think Rene kept it out.
Man, that was close. There is mortal combat going on in front of Rene between the two captains. This looked like it was trickling five hole. I don't think it ever crept any closer than.
They set up Seguin once again. Same spot, a shot as he walked out. Caroms around to Radulov. Now Benn to Haskinen. Klingberg, Seguin, sharp angle, denied. And Seguin wiped out. The Stars keep it low. It's Benn, Haskinen off the glove of Rene. Radulov's pass came right back to him. Arvidsson's penalty expires. It's now a 5-on-4. Seguin across, Radulov loose and poked by Benn. Wide of the net. They had Rene scrambling. Here's Haskinen, a one-timer, redirection in the slot. Yarncroke clears.
Everything but the goal. You know, they're getting the puck in behind, but not in concert with one another.
Here's Benn trying to change things. A shot deflected wide. And then Bonino chips it ahead. Staying onside. Forsberg turning in. And he shoots and he scores. Philip Forsberg, what a rush coming off the wing. And the Preds extend their lead.
Immediately, the Stars coaching staff just stared at the floor on their bench. There's a monitor down there. wondering whether he was actually onside or not, and whether they would like to challenge this. Two challenges you have in hockey, one for goalie interference, the other for offside. It's an aerial puck too, man, they are tough to figure out. It's gonna be by about a quarter of a blade, and their top goal scorer is allowed to just...
He'll whine. Slap across for Salamaki, and he pushed it through the slot and off target. Sprung ahead, Zuccarello trying to turn it off the wing. Shoots, he scores! Matt Zuccarello gets Dallas on the board!
Man, was that needed. After they squandered the 4-on-2, they survive a rush the other way. Klingberg, so alert, peeks over his shoulder, whips it up to Zuccarello, who had come off the Stars bench. He protects it, gets it to the forehand, and hammers it tweeners on Rinne. This is just skill personified. Kind of soft defending by Ryan Ellis. The place goes berserk.
Sagan Radulov is after the icing. The Stars load up. It's Sagan on the forehand, sent it in front, loose puck. To the corner it goes, fed to Radulov. He's met by Subban. Dogpile behind the net.
He's riding him.
Puck's in there somewhere. He didn't hold on for 8 seconds. Centered, score! Tyler Sagan! Tie game!
Towels are waving now. The advantage of icing. Stars scored in Nashville in game two like this. Sagan just basically beat his man to the front of the net. Ben picked it out of a pile. Turns came back there to try to help out Subban. And elevation in tight.
Haskinen cutting behind the net. The Stars have eclipsed. Here's Radulov. Ben shot. What a stop by Rinne! And Ben gets wiped out, then takes an extra punch from Johansson. How in the world are the Stars not leading? Glanced at the clock, gets his feet set. Turris wins the draw. Favreau for Granlund. He shot, it scored! Oh my goodness, it was another one!
Yikes.
It's deja vu all over again, and the worst kind for Dallas.
I think this clanked in off of young Miro in front of the net. And Ben Bishop, no, it didn't go off Haskinen. This is just a mess. That's completely on Bishop. As he overplayed it, it went off his blocker arm and in. And stunned disbelief from the Stars, who are going to have to rally.
Forsberg, second effort, doesn't clear. Held to Ben. And now Haskinen, half a minute to go. Haskinen shot, blocked by Ellis. Wrapped around and held once more by the Stars. Moved back to Ben. Exhausted bodies inside 20 seconds. Sagan centers, puck is loose, rattled around. Haskinen shot was blocked. And now on the sidewall, Foxa to Radulov, a wrist shot blocked by Johansson in the slot. 5 seconds left, the puck's up, held in the zone. Radulov, a prayer, and it goes wide. And time expires, and the Nashville Predators hang on and take game three by the final of 3-2.
Man, you cannot fault the effort. Execution, of course, and what commitment by the Nashville Predators to block shots, get anything they could.